Introduce the acts one by one. I'm Ringmaster Audrey.
And I'm Ringmaster Eliza. The first act we have
our victorious tiger Victoria, which will be jumping the rope. Walking on a tightrope.
Now we have Drumstick the Elephant, who will be balancing on the bar.
Welcome to the Great Circus. For our first act, you'll be gazing upon the most amazing, the most dangerous, the most exquisite, Mr. Worm. Mr. Worm will be doing a backflip through a flaming hoop of fire to land back in my own hall. Fly, Mr. Worm. No, Mr. Worm, Mr. Worm, I have a cold ambulance.
Thank you.
Good news. Mr. Worm is safe at the hospital. Hopefully.
Did I die? It's back?
I'm gonna catch it this time.
Paintbrush time.
What are you doing to me?
I'm greasing you so that you don't fall off the ball tomorrow.
Now for a message. I took the tiger. How many R's are in tiger? I'm going with 11. Signed, your friend, Pranky Frankie.
It would be very unnecessary if I relocked Tiger's cage.
Okay, all we have to do is hack into their electrical system. Don't worry, Mr. Worm is a professional hacker.
Finally, I didn't drop the card.
You guys need help with the code?
Yeah.
I know it. There you go.
And the lights are out. New code so they can't get back in.
Whoa,
Still working on it.
What's going on? Why is it so dark in here?
I just helped those two nice strangers with the code to the electricity.
What?
Emma, I dropped my cards again.
Electricity, they won't be able to do their show.
And audiences will have to come see our circus.
Hold it right there.
So you were the ones that sabotaged the circus.
But why?
We didn't have a circus that anyone would see.
You know, there are better ways to accomplish your dreams than ruin the dreams of others.
That was so deep.
What exactly are you protesting?
Well, why didn't you ask to join our circus?
Join you!
Well, sure, we can fit in a few more acts. The circuses will be even better if we put them together.
I guess you're right, we should join you.
Yay!
Sorry to interrupt, but we're still stuck in this cage.
Okay.